What's up, everyone? This is a different type of vlog today. I am on the flex cam, as we call it, the pro flex with the GoPro on top. We have a 1v1 tournament at SC Village right now. Our boy Chris and Rob are in the 1v1 tournament. Got to be a great day. Here's the team, No One Safe. We're having a great Sunday just watching the boys play some paintball and chilling out. Oh, they gotta be scared.
So you only got 45 seconds.
Hey, look, okay, that's you guys' competition. Be scared.
Oh, God.
Lucas, Rob has just been looking at Lucas yesterday and just said, I don't know about this little kid right here. He said he might destroy me a little bit. Chris is like, yeah, who cares? He knows.
All you have to do
is no, just kidding. But it's going to be a great day. 1v1 tournament. Let's have some fun.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang. And it's going to be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl. I'm sorry. But I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body. Shots at your brain. We come from poverty, man. We ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers rock with me.
All right, what's up, everyone? We're just adjusting the ProFlex mask right here. I am not mic'd up. This is the GoPro. Hopefully I got it straightened out. I've been fucking around with it all morning trying to get it straight. This is like one of my first, I mean, I guess it's not a crazy official tournament, but this is one of my first tournaments I've ever reffed or officially reffed. It's a 1v1 tournament here at SC Village. My boy, we're not biased, my boy Rob's first. Like I said, hopefully the GoPro is looking straight. We're just gonna keep rolling. The GoPro might melt, but we'll see. Hey Todd, are they switching sides or are they just gonna stay on the same side? Got it. All right, good first point. It'd be nice to get mic'd up at some point, but we're just using the GoPro audio. Hopefully you guys are liking the head mount. Like I said, hopefully it's straight, but we'll stop talking about that. If it's not, then fuck it.
The box that they gave us, but I was already loaded up.
That's what you're supposed to use.
But I was already loaded with this, and you guys kept.
I know, but it says event paint only. On the front of the line.
I didn't. All right. Well, I'm out then, because I didn't have time to do all that.
What happened?
Well, I used the Defy paint that we loaded up.
That's just fucking fun. You gotta go fix that.
Right? I will. Yeah. I didn't have enough time to swap it all out.
Hey, it's event paint only.
Gentlemen, this is event paint only. You should be using the paint that you got with your entry. If you guys, if this happens again, you will be deducted a point. Event paint only. We cannot keep stopping the games. This is going to delay us. Event paint only. This is your warning.
You're good, Rob. Hey, breathe. You're good.
Seconds.
10 seconds.
Wilson. 2-0. 326 up on the game clock, gentlemen. 326 up on the game clock. 2-0. As a reminder, Harmon, you made this point.
All right, well, 2-0. Good point. Yeah.
Game over. Match winner, Robert Wilson.
Oh, the boy Rob won 3-0. That was a good point. He definitely has been working really freaking hard for this tournament, or just in general. Yeah, there's nothing on the Doritos side. You're good. I threw one pot over there, yeah. But yeah, he's been working really hard for this. And so is Chris, so it should be a good battle. That was a good fight. He won 3-0. I probably won't film all the time. I'll probably just film mostly the points and stuff like that. And or most of my boys' points, even though, like I said, we're just to get them the footage. But yeah, that was a good point. And good showing by Rob. So I think Chris is up next. Or maybe not. I thought Chris might have been up next, but maybe not. So, anyways, that was a good point. We're gonna pause it. We're gonna do the reffing and not worry about filming as much right now. All right, guys. I think the GoPro is on now. Like I said, my GoPro probably get hot today. It's a little warm day, but I just got shot in the face trying to ref right now. But it is what it is. It's pretty tough actually reffing out here. Sometimes it's hard to see certain shots of the paint. Todd Martinez is a beast. He's seen some shots that's pretty tough to see, but I guess that's what happens when you've been around the game for a long time. But it's been good. It's hot as fuck out here, but the refs are doing a great job, but I definitely need some water. You're good, bro. Game.
Yeah.
This guy's shooting lasers, I guess. He's, I don't know what you call it. What do they call it? The Texas Sidewinder or the left hand or the shoot me the fuck over because I don't know how to use my left hand. I don't know what it's called, but it's working. He's lasering people, I guess. What do we got? Some DSR. I don't know guns anymore. DSR and a fresh Virtue Spire and a nice little black tank there. Boys, some JT Flex and a jersey. God damn, this fool's matching. He's ready to go. Yeah, you're good. I'm just checking you real quick. You're good. It's good. Easy peasy, man. That's how your boy Goofy by Nature does it, dog. He just shoots people and overshoots people, apparently, and just holds fat lanes and just fucking shoots people at the lanes. But the secondary, I don't know. I'm trying to tell my coach and my captain and my boy Kevin that I'm a snake one player. I may be goofy and I may be lanky, but your boy's starting to get that cardio. We're about to be snake one. Run, run, run. Oh shit, it's the boy. Let me make sure I'm actually filming. It's the boy Chris. Here we go. Hey, this tournament's been moving, that's all I gotta say. We're just gonna keep filming for a while. Fuck it. Okay, who should be coming up on field next? It's gonna be Skillet versus Jason Bell. Damn, it's a hot as fucking day out here, but I love these ProFlex. I definitely need some water. Obatake versus Tyler Smith. Definitely need some water. Boys getting thirsty out here. Is he playing this fucking kid? Versus Samuel Gonzalez.
Skillman versus Bell on deck. Obatake versus Smith in the hole. Rebecca versus Gonzalez. Gentlemen on the gates, go on to take a second. We're letting some air into some bumpers. Go on and relax for a second.
Hey, Brett. What about Tyler?
What's
Tyler
up?
Smith?
Yeah, yeah, you're good. You're...
Tyler.
Oh, yeah, I'll grab one.
Tyler Smith!
Please.
They just went on the standby accent.
You're good. Thank you. You're good. That's cool. Thank you, bro.
You're on deck, Smith. Let's go down.
Sir.
I was referencing you, sorry. But no, I was just fucking with you.
The other brand.
You guys are a bunch of bitches, dog. Alright.
Hey, get
off
there and do your job.
Alright. Alright. It's a little bit of the... Well, we could call it the Goofy Cam, but I call it the Flex Cam because we're literally using a JT Pro Flex, you know what I'm saying? Ha ha! But, alright. This shit's stressful as fuck. Because it's like, when you're trying to call it, but you can't, like, see, you know, like, the other side of the guy's body, it's hard because, like, you'll see some kind of splatters, some bounces, but, like, I'm not going to call him out. And, like, I know there's a little bit more reps sometimes in a tournament than we have.
Yeah. But,
what do you
think? What's up?
Right now? It's good.
You good?
Yeah, we're good. We're running it pretty smooth. Hey, Tom, definitely just adjusting. It's like, it's...
I need you to come here real quick.
Oh. Yeah. Hey, you guys have squeegees? You guys have squeegees over here?
Yeah, in the red bucket.
Sure, we're just...
points over, you both come to me.
Let's get the squeegee, boys. I don't know if this is gonna be a good vlog or not. It's just me reffing, talking to myself. Hopefully you guys can hear the audio. I'm super mad that for the second time ever on one of the other clips, my audio didn't record, and it was actually a good point when I actually bunkered somebody, so I guess I'm gonna have to put a clip and edit to it, and have some fun. Just talking to myself, guys, don't worry, I'm not crazy. I'm not mic'd up, but I'm kind of with the GoPro, you know? Ref life, just cleaning some bunker. I should actually talk more, like, well, I was talking, but then I got kind of starstruck, you know, because Goofy being on them Instagram, or the, yeah, Instagram and YouTube reels and shit going hard. You guys should go check out the one of the other day. Who?
Why would
you
fucking start at
11? Ew, fuck. I'm about to be, no, I don't even, I mean, we might start paintball practice at 11 sometimes without a tournament. No, but it's going good. It's just definitely adjusting to like being reffing. Like the one thing that like I'm trying to look for is like I could see, you know, like the one side of the guy, but it's just like trying to like make sure like the other side's covered, you know, because I can't see the.
If he comes at you,
yeah,
then let him go and go around him.
Okay. Make sure you wipe it off here. You wiped it off? You're good? Yeah, you're good.
Last hit.
I see what you mean, because like when, because like there's a couple I see the bunkers that like I'm blind from, so like I get in position, but like when he like was creeping up this way, it forced me to like try to watch the whole body, and like that's why I was kind of, I didn't want to go too close, but like when he dropped in, I saw me was the only person like watching the whole side.
Just try and go slow.
Yeah, you're good.
So like when that guy comes this way, then you watch the outside of him over there.
Okay. Yeah, right? So we're kind of watching each way, so like if he's looking like taped that way, you can kind of see the side that I can't see, because I can see, you know, pop pack, whatever, you see the hopper and stuff, so I might hear something, but I can't see the blast. So we're kind of both just zoning in on that guy when they move, that's all. Yeah, we're good, we're doing all right.
With the five of us, like whenever the dude comes like across you, then you look at the opposite side of him.
Yeah, so that's why I'm trying to like wrap inside, right? Because you're already on the tape side, right? So you basically are just,
so like this dude left you, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So you're watching this dude, and if he's coming this way, right? Yeah. You stay on the inside of him until that dude comes over towards you.
Yeah, it's
then you watch that side, because then that dude is taking over this side.
Okay,
right?
All right. So you want, so if he's rocking this way, I should be walking up and coming around the corner.
You don't really need to follow him, no. Like, you'll get the hang of it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Okay. Like, just like watch this. Yeah, we're just watching each other's side so we can kind of zone in on him, that's all. Okay. You're good, let's go. We're doing good.
In the hole will be Michael Gonzalez versus CJ Hay.
Hey! Here. Here you go, bro.
It'll help a little bit.
That don't count,
I know,
right?
You got straight. No, no, no. That was like a straight gawk shot right there. That, fuck. Deep breath, I got you, bro.
What?
You're good. Take a deep breath. You're good. I got you.
All right, you're good, bro.
I guess I'm the pod crew for this guy, I guess. Sure, I don't mind helping out. Gotta tighten the pod pack, man. Here. You touched that? He's good. Yeah, you got it.
Smith, you need this point to have the match continue. 3:36 on the game clock. 30 seconds.
It's, I mean, at the end of the day, it's kind of going to happen. You can't be like perfect. You're going to kind of look at them. I'm trying not to, but you're going to eventually just have to kind of just zone in at some point. It's yeah. It's okay. Like yeah. At some point when they're on a one-on-one, they know where the fuck they are. Like when they're this close. Yeah. So like at that point, you're okay. Just making sure the hit's there. You know what I mean?
15 seconds.
Someone got hit.
Good. Didn't lose three.
Yeah, you're good. You're good, bro. Yeah, I got it. Yeah. Yeah. Got it. Whew. Getting some good reffing. Tipped by Todd Martinez. Maybe I'll make some money reffing pro one day, you know, when I stop playing paintball. Yeah, who am I kidding? Yeah, I think it was 3-1.
When he went down there, I should switch off with him. So the guy in the blue is no longer my guy.
But you watch his backside.
Yeah.
On the field, Joseph Ureca versus Samuel Gonzalez. On deck.
All right, guys. Well, I'm going to save a little bit of footage. I'm fucking getting worked out here. It's been actually a good day, fun day. It's a little stressful, but I'm starting to get a little bit more of the hang of it. And having a great day out in the sun at SC Village with Tom Martinez. Always a good time. DeFi, you know what we do. But I'm gonna turn off the camera for a few minutes and we'll see what this edit looks like later, if it's any good. But, you know, it is goofy by nature. Out.